Let us pray. Dear God, for the joy of this occasion, we